a view of the former Greyhound station from First Street. As you can see, there's also a lot of construction going on the street too.